I heard you're good at repairing refrigerators, is that true?
It might be, if you're willing to treat me a good dinner.
Oh, so that's how things roll between us friends.
Haha, yes indeed. Anyway, what's the problem?
Well, my refrigerator's compressor is overheating, and I have no idea why. Can you tell me more about this, and what could the problem be?
First of all, I have to say that I'm inclined to believe that the relay is having some trouble. Its contacts might be burned out, so you may want to consider replacing them.
Are you sure? Because I don't want to spend my hard-earned cash on stuff I don't need.
They're cheap, man, like you, so don't worry about it.
Oh, okay. Anything else you might want to tell me?
Now that I think of it better, replacing the starter on the compressor could do it, to be honest. This is generally a common occurrence, and you can go online to check that, if you don't believe me.
You bet I will.
The component that generally fails is called the positive temperature coefficient resistor, or a PTC chip. This allows the motor inside the compressor to generate a higher torque during startup.
I didn't know that. For the first time in my life, you sound like you know what you're talking about.
Thanks for the compliment. A compressor is built using a vane pump, but not getting in any further details. The component will run you around $75.
Crap, it's too expensive.
At least replacing it won't take forever. I nailed it in 5 minutes, and look at me, I'm not really a certified professional, am I?
Alright then, I'll try this as soon as I get home. Thanks a lot, man. You really helped me.
My pleasure.